Ada Sharma turned a showstopper as she displayed the latest Indian ethnic wear for Crafts Villa.
This collection is very wearable, it's comfortable, it's casual, and it looks stylish as well. I think all the girls out there would want to dress up like this summer because it's really hot outside. We're in AC now, but it's really, really, really hot outside. So wearing something like this is cool and comfortable and very, very nice looking. I think it looks really stylish, fashionable. I'm glad to be associated with it today because Crafts Villa is known for its Indian and its ethnic wear as well as its Western wear. So both of them, and I think Indian women are women who can wear both. You can wear traditional and look nice, and you can wear Western and look nice as well. I think we're the few women in the world who can pull off both looks really nicely. So I'm glad to be associated with a brand that does both. So this is kind of Indo-Western what I'm wearing right now. It's not extremely traditional. You can choose comfortable fabrics, natural fabrics like cotton, and avoid wearing synthetic stuff because you'd burst out into rashes maybe, and just keep cool. And like I said, on usual daily basis you can't be wearing very elaborate things nowadays, and people like wearing casual stuff, and casual stuff that's trendy and comfortable. If you can do that and be ethnic as well, there's nothing like it.